So war broke out again, and David went, he did his own thing, he fought the Philistines, he defeated them and all. He came back, and that night Saul was possessed and wanted to kill him again. How? And so, oh my God, how would you have felt if you were David? David was even on his instrument. Saul tried to use a spear to kill David, but it went through a wall. Whatever spear that has been thrown against you will go overboard. It will not come to you. It will not pass through you. It will not penetrate you, because already you have the word of God in you. And the word of God is sharper than two-edged swords, you know? There is no way any spear or sword, evil spear, sword whatsoever, pointed at you to destroy you and to come against you will stand. It will go overboard. It will go in the wrong direction in Jesus' name. So that was what happened. So that night, David had a good escape. May you receive a good escape. May you have a good escape. May your soul never defeat you.
Oh, you have to believe in yourself.